Hello, everybody. We're doing a little bit of something. We are trying something new. So I've done some videos on shipbuilding before, but nothing particularly great. I'm gonna do a more in-depth video on like the stages of best shipbuilding, breaking it down. You know, the three main ways of making ships and how to work with ships and making them with shipbuilding. I think I've done a video before on how to build one, but I haven't really like explained. I showed you how I did it, but I didn't like break it down as a tutorial. So it's gonna be one of the things I'm gonna do at some point for you guys. It's one of those things in which that I want to like plan out how I'm gonna do it. It might be like a three-part video or three videos all together. I'd like to put it all into one just because it just breaks it all up into one thing and I can kind of like make it simple. So I'm going to do some editing on planning on that in the future. And so when I finally get around to it, that's what I'm going to do. Something I'm going to experiment today is that I want to like figure out how to do grading. And I've talked to people about it and they've said to practice on stuff. So that's pretty much what I'm going to do. So pretty much what I'm basically doing in this is grinding, building barcas. There are three types of barcas, or four types. There's the barca, explorer barca, battle barca, trading barca. They're really not significantly different from one another, but they're pretty basic, but they are cheap to mess with and play around with. So that's what we're going to pretty much do here. We're going to build trading barcas specifically, and pretty much just see about the process of grading and if it's something that I could do. So I'm not going to make a whole video about it right now. I'm just, you guys can watch me play as I play some music and speed up the video. So we'll see you guys in the future when I make a new whole tutorial on how to do shipbuilding to the best of my knowledge without, you know, being optimal. It'll just be getting started and the explanation of the basic stages of shipbuilding. So, without further ado, enjoy.